Meron silang floating market dito.
Wow. Oh, diba? Perfect. Ang view. Ang inga ay charot.
Sit down, sit down.
Hey!
Hello guys, so what the cup? Welcome back to my vlog and welcome back to another travel vlog. And we are still here in Bangkok, Thailand. So for today's video guys, tayo mag Chao Phraya River Cruise, dinner cruise. So ang gagawin natin is, ang meetup place ay sa Icon Siam. So from here sa Silom Space Hostel ay magka-travel tayo going to Icon Siam. And you can actually go there by car, by river, and by train. And for a change naman, for a change talaga, magte-train tayo. So tuturo ko sa inyo kung paano pumunta ng Icon Siam by train. Kaya nga, nakalagay kasi pala dito, ano, ang punta natin MBK. Eh, hindi na tayo mag-MBK, di ba? Oh, dapat magbabangwa tayo. Okay guys, so again, pag magagaling kayo sa Silom Space Hostel, ang sasakit nyo is from Saladayeng going to Krotonburi Station. Yun yung line ng Bangwa. So sa kabilang side tayo kasi mali yung napasukan natin.
Next station, Krotonburi. Interchange with the gold line.
So we are here, Krotonburi Station. Mag-interchange lang tayo going to the gold line para sumakay going to Icon Siam. And yung train na yun guys, yung sasakyan natin ay walang operator. So electric siya, and sa mga nakikita ko para mas magandang pumuesto sa harap. As in, pagpapunta ka ng Icon Siam, kitang-kita mo na siya. So yun yung itatry natin. May mga signage naman sila dito guys. So katulad nito guys, exit 3 going to SkyTrain Gold Lane. Now, ang rabbit card ata guys ay hindi gumagana dito sa gold line. So ang gagawin natin, bibili ulit tayo ng ticket going to Icon Siam. Yan guys ang ticket vending machine. And so from Krotonburi, kapag kukuha na kayong ticket going to Icon Siam, make sure na you choose Charyon Nakhon. So ito, tuturo ko sa inyo. So dito tayo bumaba sa Krotonburi. From Saladayeng guys, retravel tayo going to Krotonburi. After Krotonburi, interchange to Gold Line going to Charyon Nakhon. Yan yung Icon Siam. So ang gagawin natin ngayon by train, which is more accessible and mas malamig. So ang weather ngayon guys, ang temperature dito sa Bangkok ay 37 degrees Celsius. So sobrang init. Make sure na may sunblock kayo and extra shirt. So we are here na sa Gold Line, and again guys, mas maganda pumesto sa harap kasi mas makikita mo yung Icon Siam. Okay, so we are waiting for the train guys. Krotonburi Station, Gold Line going to Icon Siam. So 7 minutes waiting time ng train, then dito tayo sa harap para mas maganda yung view natin going to the mall. And Icon Siam guys is one of the biggest mall here in Bangkok, Thailand. Riverfront siya, tapos maraming pwedeng gawin, and yung may mga river cruise na kinuha via Klook or walk-in kayo, doon din yung pier, doon ang start ng tour ninyo. Magsa-Chao Phraya White Orchid River Cruise tayo, and nakuha natin siya sa Klook ng 1,118 pesos only kasi may discount na binigay si Klook kapag 4 person and up yung magbubook. So since apat kami, ginarab ko na yung opportunity na magkaroon ng discount. That's the Icon Siam. Oh, diba? Perfect. Ang view. Ang inga ay charot. Welcome guys to Icon Siam. So, walang kahirap-hirap guys. Yan na yung mismo entrance. So. Hello guys, welcome back to my vlog, and we are here in Icon Siam, and it's another travel vlog guys. And for today's video, kumuha tayo ng dinner cruise via Klook, and dito yung magiging meet up place natin kasi sa harap ng Icon Siam mismo guys is riverfront na. So nandiyan na yung mga pier, kung ano mang river cruise or dinner cruise yung kinuha ninyo, dyan mismo yung meet up point ninyo. And by the way guys, ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano pumunta dito and kung ano yung expect nyo sa loob ng Icon Siam. So, you have three options to go here sa Icon Siam. You can take the Grab Taxi, Grab Car, or Grab Bike. Second option is by river. So, hindi tayo nag-river experience guys kasi mainit. So, it's 37 degrees Celsius here in Bangkok, Thailand. And masyadong pawisin tayo. So, ang ginawa namin is nag-last option na lang tayo, which is by SkyTrain, yung Gold Line. So, galing tayo ng Saladeng Station, yung sa accommodation natin. So, kung magbabalak kayong magstay along Silom Road, or Silom Street. So from there, just take the BTS Saladeng Station going to Krotonburi, and that's the Bangwa Line. Yung mga line nila dito guys, yan yung parang dulo-dulo na station sa atin, which is Pasay and North Esa. Pagdating nyo ng Krotonburi Station, just take the exit 3 going to SkyTrain Gold Line. And pag sakay nyo ng Gold Line guys, separate ticket siya. So may separate gold ticket. You need to purchase it sa ticketing machine nila or sa counter. Bababa kayo ng Sharyon Nakhon Station. I would suggest na pumesto kayo at mauna kayo sa pila para makapesto kayo sa harap. Kasi while you're approaching Icon Siam, maganda yung view. And ngayon, papasokin natin ang Icon Siam. We'll see kung anong meron sa loob. Later on, kasama na rin yung magiging experience natin sa White Orchid Dinner Cruise. Alright, see you later guys. Dito pala guys sa Icon Siam, meron sila ditong food hall or yung food court na tinatawag where sobrang daming food choices. And meron din sila dito na ginawa nilang replica ng floating market. So I think we're heading the right way. So ayan guys, we are here sa ground floor ng Icon Siam. And as you can see, marami na ditong food choices, food stall. And ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo guys. So, ang cute. Meron silang floating market dito. So ngayon, we're gonna explore the food hall. Check natin kung ano yung pwede natin kainin. And actually, alam po din mga gusto kong kainin. So, kakain muna tayo. Wow, I like this one. 17. Ay, may pagkain pala ako dito guys. Myself, no, I need to get some help. Hoping you could save me, baby. Put our pictures on the shelf. Swore I'm over you. Oh well, it's not that easy. Waking up in this place all alone. Staying up night and day on the phone. Help myself. I need me to be. Ayan, sa sobrang daming food choices, hindi ako makapag-decide. And remember guys, may dinner cruise pa tayo. So actually, we still have like 3 hours to stay here. So mag-memorienda muna tayo. Okay guys, bibili lang ako. So at least nakita nyo na kung ano yung expect nyo na meron dito sa Icon Siam. Ang daming food! Ang daming food! Okay guys, so see you later! Alright guys, so we are done mag-light snack dito sa Icon Siam. So now, we are heading to Pier 4. Kung may mga pinurchase kayong dinner cruise sa mga yan, ito yung mga details kung saan i-claim yung inyong ticket. Ang pinurchase natin guys is White Orchid River Cruise sa Pier 4. So that is, I think this is the Pier 4. Yung kulay blue, tayo yan, kung nasan tayo. And yung naka-red na pin is the Pier 4. Okay, so we'll see you there. We'll go to Pier 4 para i-claim yung ticket natin for the dinner cruise. Then, from there, pupuntuhan na rin tayo. Alright guys, so we are outside Icon Siam. And now, we are heading to Pier 4 for our ticket ng Chao Phraya White Orchid. So, sobrang dami pwedeng gawin dito guys. You can play, take a picture. Kung gusto nyo pumunta sa mga iba't ibang pier, ayan. Tapos guys, yung Chao Phraya Pier 4 is over there. Doon natin ipapalit yung ating cloak ticket ng Chao Phraya River Cruise. Hello guys! How's your experience so far here in Bangkok? Yung wala pa yung pag-taste ng Bangkok ha?
Wala pa yung... Hindi, kakagad tayo.
Hello guys! We are here sa labas ng Icon Siam sa riverfront. And later on, mag-Chao Phraya White Orchid Cruise tayo. Dinner cruise. And ang dessert natin ay massage. guys, dancing fountain. Ganda oh. Wow. Dito lang yan sa Icon Siam. Ah! sarap maligo. Na, diba? Wala lang music, guys. Pero yan. Okay, guys. So, kung magpa-purchase kayo ng Chowpraya White Orchid Dinner Cruise sa Klook, ang check-in counter nila ay sa Pier 4. So, as you can see here sa map, nasa labas tayo ng Icon Siam. So, nandito tayo sa Pier 1. So, sa Pier 4, yung kanilang check-in. And I think ang check-in time nila ay 6 p.m. up to 7:30 p.m. And the cruise will start at 7:45 p.m. This is what you will expect pagpunta nyo ng Icon Siam. Maraming play area. Kaso sobrang init. For sure, pagpasok nyo dyan, tagyaktak ang inyong mga pawis. And guys, we are heading to Pier 4. Ay, si Daddy, oh, sa background. Ay! So let's try to go to the pier para check natin kung mapapalitan na natin itong ticket natin. Okay guys, so this is Icon Siam from this view. May mga luxury brands like Hermes, may Tiffany, tapos may Gucci. Tapos, this is Pier 4. Okay, so hanapin natin kung saan yung ticket for the White Orchid. Ayan guys, that's the Sunset Dinner Cruise, yung Viva Alanca Cruise. Kung wala man kayong ma-purchase sa Klook, you can go here directly and you can purchase your tickets. Okay, so babalik na lang tayo guys, mga around 6 p.m. Bangkok time, kasi mukhang wala pa. So mamaya na lang tayo, tsaka medyo mainit dito. So it's really nice in here guys. It is a must na pag nandito kayo sa Bangkok, you should try the river cruise. Kahit hindi ko pa siya na-experience, pero I think hindi siya nakaka-disappoint. So let's go back and let's head inside, then balik na lang tayo later. Ay, welcome to Thailand! And sa cruise pala guys, may option kayo na sa lower deck or upper deck. Yung upper deck, open area yon. Then yung lower deck guys, air condition. So hindi ko sure ngayon sa nararamdaman ko kung mas gugustuhin kong mag upper deck or mas gugustuhin kong mag aircon. Ang genit detail! So pasok muna tayo ulit ng mall para ma-freshen up. And then we'll go back later. See ya! Hello guys! We are back! And time check, it's 7:15 p.m. So we're heading now to Pier 4 for the Chowpraya White Orchid Dinner Cruise. Sobrang ganda ng lighting dito guys. Buhay na buhay ang Icon Siam. So tara guys, punta na tayo doon. Pila na tayo. And by the way, hindi nyo kailangan makipag-unahan sa pagka-claim ng ticket ninyo for the dinner cruise dun sa White Orchid kasi meron na siyang seating arrangement. Ang ganda ng music guys. That's the Chowpraya Princess. Boarding na sila. So yung sa atin guys is Chowpraya White Orchid. And after nitong Chowpraya Princess is magbo-board na rin tayo. Isa yan sa mga nag-o-offer ng dinner cruise dito. And as you can see, sobrang daming tao nakapila. Medyo mahangin naman pala guys dito, so okay lang na nasa upper deck tayo. And at the same time, may magandang view tayo. Hello, what time for the White Orchid? No cruise yet. After this one, okay. Okay guys, so para lang sure na hindi tayo naiwan after down ng Chowpraya Princess. And I think ayun na guys. So sakto guys, gutom na tayo. Susulitin natin ang buffet while enjoying the view ng Chowpraya. Okay guys, so White Orchid is here.
How many persons?
Four.
Okay, one photo together.
Picture daw. Thank you. Dito tayo guys sa White Orchid River Cruise. Ipagkain sa ibaba, ipagkain sa gitna, and sa taas. Okay.
The toy, sumisilip po. Yun na ba yung dinner?
Yun na yung dinner.
Ito
ba yung pag-sumisilip? Oo,
sumisilip.
Ah,
sumisilip. Yun na ba yung dinner?
Baklo. Kaya mga baklang ito na ito ah. Okay, mukhang sa upper deck tayo guys. B5. Selfie!
Selfie!
Thank you! Ah, sige, let's go! Di rin naman pala malamig. Mas kulub pa, mainit dito. Nandito tayo guys sa upper deck. At maganda yung view. Ay! Yummy! Perfect! Mahangin! Cheers for the river cruise experience. Maganda yung pwesto natin guys kasi upper deck tayo. Makikita na talaga yung view ng Chao Phraya. And at the same time, hindi na kayo maubusan ng pagkain because meron per floor. Guys, ang ating food for tonight, and this is only round 1. Sobrang sarap nito guys, tom shrimp soup, tapos hindi ko alam merong pad thai, rice, chicken, fish fillet, tapos may shrimp, ayan, traditional shrimp, tapos may tahong. Paramy puro on gabame, kojinetton jogatteri. Sundan falling down, 감추려 애썼던 마음 다 들킬까봐 도망가 버렸지. And it is really a nice experience guys. Again, it is a must to book a Chao Phraya River Cruise. Again guys, nakuha namin sa Kluktok for 1,118 pesos per head kasi si Kluk nagbigay ng promo na kapag magbubook ka up to 4 person and up, meron kayong 25% discount. So not sure kung hanggang kailan yung promo na yun. Kaya ginarap ko na agad. And as you can see on my background, yan ang Wat Arun or the Temple of Dawn. So guys, sobrang saya and sobrang init dito sa Thailand. So at first, gusto ko sanang sa lower deck umupo kasi aircon. Pero nung nandito na kami sa upper deck, aside from the nice and perfect view ng mga temples, mahangin naman guys. Tapos maraming pagkain, hindi kayo mauubusan. At unlimited to guys, pwedeng bumalik. Tsaka wala naman silang fee para sa mga leftover. Wala siyang drinks na kasama, kundi water lang. Sorry, may drinks pala siya kasama. Water, tapos may beer. So, babalik na tayo. And this tour, guys, maabot ng 1.5 hours. So, pag na-reach na natin yung Icon Siam, then disembark na, tapos we're going home back to our accommodation sa Siloam Space Hostel. So, by the way, guys, yung pauwi natin, oh my God, merong fireworks. Nice. While watching the fireworks, pagbalik natin ng Icon Siam, sasakay ulit tayo ng Golden Line hanggang ma-reach natin ang Krung Thon Buri Station, tapos lilipat tayo hanggang Saladieng Station. Sobrang nice, may pahabol na fireworks. Ang saya ng experience guys. Sulitin nyo pag nandito kayo, hindi kayo madi-disappoint. Okay, so that's the end of our video for today. So I hope guys na enjoy nyo yung view na pinakita ko sa inyo and experience na kahit wala man kayo dito, sinabayan nyo ako mag-explore at ma-experience itong dinner cruise natin. So that's it for today, guys. Please like this video, and kung first time mo sa channel ko, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa upcoming videos natin. Thank you so much and see you on my next travel vlog. Meron silang floating market dito.
Oh, di ba? Perfect. Ang view. Ang ingahay,
charot. Sit down, sit down.
Kapag-kapag tayo.